negotiate a minimum wage.
Hey.
I will ask the cabin for that. I will not want to go to the cinema land. Because you have set your sights very low if you start talking about poverty. Lift up your eyes, start talking about ownership. Then you are talking. Then you are talking. The kingdom of God is about ownership. These are young people who have given up their dreams, aspirations. They have given up their dreams of ever becoming something. That's an answer to poverty. But that's not the answer to inequality. Ever go there? These are a shame and all the other one. Your funeral car. Your 30,000 rent. 30,000. You can solve the question of poverty, but if you don't deal with the question of ownership, you have not dealt with the question of inequality. Oh, Jesus himself speaking. He says, don't I have the right to be generous? This message is important for those who live in exclusion. This message is important for those who've been outsiders. God will not judge you. He knows the pain of being the last. He knows the pain of being excluded. We are saying yes, so oh, what belly, oh, what belly. Yes, as in yes, alone. Because I was bad. But what we must not do, we must not turn around and do what has been done to us. Because that's what happens. Long to the guy excluded. Long to the guy the ego cabella. What you go away and walk again is from a party. And when there is an opportunity that comes our way, there's envy all around us. There's envy all around us. But we are excited to hear today that you are the owner of the vineyard. And you are a generous God. That in your mercy say to Aziwi Panti. In your mercy say to Aziwi Panti. That your kingdom is not just the kingdom of poverty eradication, but it is the kingdom of justice and the eradication of inequality. Sigela kamanu bako, ubakumbule, ngegamanu Kristu.